Welcome to Skylet Industries. We're here with Cody's leading him in there. There's Chris, mate. Hey, Chris.
Hi, what's going on?
Right, today we've just chucked everything back into Cody's lignum. Got the wheels going on now. We're going to take it for a cruise. Well, he's going to take it for a cruise because nobody else is allowed to drive it.
Yet.
Pretty much almost done, just putting the wheels on.
No, that's just, I made it look like it.
Fucking camber.
The camber on this.
It's not bad camber on
it,
eh?
Yeah, look at it.
Well, fucking major, mate.
What?
It's like... How excited are you, Cody?
Fucking very.
Fucking
wet
yourself, mate.
Fucking multi fires, mate.
Leave it on, now it's off.
I think Chris will be doing a better job than you.
Pulled out his entire steering rack. Oh, nice. Upgrading it?
No.
Same one.
Standard steering rack for the meantime.
Rack opinion?
Yeah.
My 66 is a fucking 2 litre, 82, and it's just a steering box. What the fuck? Hey, we'll put more car in the car, but that's it.
Nah, I'm gonna chuck the SRDE into it, put the gearbox in. And just, yeah, it's good comps.
Oh, fucking, while I build up.
Yeah, while I build the debt.
He's buying a debt.
I'm gonna buy a debt block.
He's got a turbo kit for the DE, but he won't put it on. He's
I'd rather build up a debt than plus T.
Yeah, but to get a feeler for the SR power.
Yeah, I'll be doing the DE. With the exhaust outside.
I know someone's got a 6-speed manual, straight 6 beams, motor. Yeah, I know. The only good thing about it was the gearbox.
Fat cunt.
I worry for kids around, Cody.
Same. All those weird sounds he's making.
Till I boost him, mate.
You'll
be making some sounds.
Show us your boost face.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, queen.
Oh, we need to jack it up to get the jack sent there. Fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, but we can do the fucking wheels.
Oh, do you need that? Oh, you done it.
Oh, God, here we go.
Okay. Oh, I'm getting used to my life again.
Fuck yeah. Bolt's flying.
moose.
Kind of successful drive. You can kind of hear his turbo through the exhaust, which is apparently a bad thing. Brakes making a weird sound. We'll see what VTNZ has to say on Thursday, eh?
Oh mate, she's lit.
Oh mate, she's fucking minnow. Hey, you fucked up.
Jack it up a little bit higher.
Alright, we'll catch you later, guys. Bye.